Twisted genius. Dream like beast.
What if I never made it to the top? What if that meant that I was never meant to rock? Would it be the reason that it finally made me stop? Or make me go hard and give it everything I got? Made a promise to them all, I'ma push it till I drop. If it's in the Lord's will, I bring it back to the block. I ain't made it through the door, but I put cracks in the lock. While my weapons on the bottom, now I'm headed for the top.
What's Machiavelli? What's up? Welcome back. Make sure y'all hit the subscribe button, hit the notification so you know when I'm coming and how I'm coming. So let's go ahead and keep it twisted as usual. Hop right back into it. I've been hearing a lot about this commercial. We gonna check it out and see exactly what's going on, because I've heard some funny things. It was actually referred to me, and then somebody else actually said something to me about it. So let's check this out. I've been seeing a lot of people talking about it, and I kind of know what's going on, but I want to watch it for myself and see exactly what happens. So there's Colin Kaepernick's new commercial for the NFL.
Understand, is what's being established is a power dynamic. Before they put you on the field, teams poke, prod, and examine you, searching for any defect that might affect your performance. No boundary respected, no dignity left intact.
So basically you're saying that none of the players in the NFL have any dignity left because it was stripped when they came through the door? Interesting. Very interesting. No, it had to be somebody to have to view that commercial before it was actually put out, I'm hoping, to talk about it. No. You gotta, first of all, it's not slavery, man. People, it's a game. Why would this be the only sport that has a likeness to slavery? You literally said they poke and pride to see, to make sure you don't have any defects, not leaving your dignity intact. So you telling me that people are being stripped of their dignity when they come through the door of the NFL, then they're paid millions of dollars to comfort that? And secondly, is it all of the players being stripped of their dignity, or just the black players? Because the NFL has black, white, Latino, Asian? So are they having their dignity stripped as well? Because it was only black players. And I'm really hoping none of those guys play for the NFL for real. Because they're not going to have jobs. I got to cut this out, man. For something kids spend their whole childhoods developing and getting good at, to make it to that place and have this stigma placed on them, like, you finna go into a slave. Like, come on, man. Come on, man. You're talking about multi-million dollar athletes here. Like, that. Like, if that's slavery, if that's gotta be what Kanye was talking about, right? When he said slavery was a choice, I'm just playing, but you, this gotta be what he meant in another world. Like, that's definitely what it was. If I'm gonna be a slave, I'm going to the NFL. How about that? Matter of fact, when I see an NFL player in a bar, because I live in Houston, so, you know, you might see Texans players out sometime. I'm going to buy them a drink. I'm going to say, man, look, let me buy you a drink for all the oppression you're going through. Would you like this delivered to your Bentley in the parking lot? It gotta stop, man. It gotta stop sometime. Like, hey, I'm making fun of it, so it's not a touchy subject, but come on, man. Like, come on, man. Like, you gotta stop that. You gotta stop that, bro. Are you that mad at the league? Are you that mad at the NFL? Like, y'all tell me what y'all think, man. All right.